Santa Fe leading it 62-53. Here we go. Santa Fe has the ball now. Here it comes. Up and out. Oh, almost been blocked, but save. No good. Rebound by number 10 for Santa Fe. Here comes number 23, has the ball. Right to number 3, left, a little bit left opener. Yes, he does. And a huge mistake. Jump too soon. Tim. By Whittier. Here they come. Oh, nice. He got you right back in. Nice save there. He was back right there. Nice little break. They just got to the 5-minute warning here at the Palace. Whittier has the ball. Oh, they're going to call. They're going to call. They're going to hold him.
Foul number 10, Hernandez. 1-1 for Malkin.
The first one just to get back within 9. A little bit of pressure. There they come. Oh, he misses that one. Trying to go for a 3. No good. Rebound by number 4. Up and at him. That was good. And a point will count. And now,
count the basket.
Wow, it's a little bit over 4 minutes. There's number 23, trying to make the extra point, I guess. And now we go. Now down behind 6. Here comes Santa Fe. And he makes it. Here comes a 3. No good. Rebound. Here comes another 3. No good. Rebound. Up and at him. Good. Down behind 6. We're gonna get a Harry. Here comes Santa Fe. This point will mean a lot for both teams. And they're gonna call. They're gonna call it right here. It is against Whittier High. Jumper, that'll be good. 70-62. Up by eight. Here it comes. Whittier, no good. Nice save. Here comes Santa Fe. They split two defenders. Going up and at them. Nubby, no good. Tipton, no good. Here comes Whittier. Whittier's trying to go for a three. No good. Rebound. And they're fighting for it, and that'll be no good. Two shots. Here's the first one. No good.